Autumn Phillips' very sociable single life. Snaps show estranged wife of Queen's grandson sipping fizz for breakfast at Heathrow before a girl's weekend away and partying at swanky London restaurants. To stay up to date with my latest videos for cool news, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel Stubborn News by clicking the button in the right below corner of this video. Snaps of Autumn Phillips, 42, partying with friends during past year surfaced. Married Peter Phillips in 2008 and was rarely spotted outside the royal circle. Split from Queen's grandson in late 2019 and announced it in January 2020. Photos from last 12 months show glamorous Autumn without her wedding ring. Enjoyed wild weekends with girlfriends and lavish dinners in swanky restaurants. Previously unseen photographs of Autumn Phillips show the royal enjoying wild weekends away with her friends and partying at some of London's swankiest restaurants after her split from Peter Phillips. The Canadian former events assistant, 42, was rarely spotted outside the royal circle while married to the Queen's grandson Peter, 42, whom she wed in 2008. Sources revealed Autumn and Peter's relationship hadn't been going well in September 2019, with the couple, who share daughters Savannah, 9, and Isla, 7, later announcing they had split at the end of the year. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, make sure to subscribe for more.